the sun should tumble from the sky. If the sea should suddenly run dry. If you love me, really love me, let it happen. I won't care if it seems that everything is lost. I will smile and never count the cost. If you love me, really.
Right, we're back. Chiss plate. You, I guess.
Netherite sword sharpness 1.
Interesting. Are you willing to give that to me?
Oh, yeah.
I've got a strength spot as well. So. Do you want to sharp 1 diamond? Is that better than yours? What do you got, sharp 2 iron?
I have sharp 2, knockback 1 iron.
If you combine those?
I don't have any levels.
A bill here, sharp 1 diamond. Did anybody get the anvil?
I have an anvil.
There was one in Harry's things.
Six levels. Get the head, right?
I'm assuming neither of you have 6 levels. Right? That's Alex. Are they still full team?
Yeah.
Okay.
I have one swiftness potion and 2 strength potions.
Do you want to give a strength to Bill and can I cop swiftness?
Yeah.
Here. So we'll have 1 strength. Anybody got gold? Because I do have a player here.
I have 3.
I have 5.
I have 1. Oh, sweet. What's healing looking like? You're out, right, Bill?
Yeah.
I have 5. I don't think I've taken any damage.
Can we drop our crafting table? For wood. If anybody's got excess wood, I'd take it.
Alright.
I'm 4-1.
I'm nothing, by the way.
I'm 5.
Take the head wing. 1. So I'm 3, Bill's 1-1. What are you?
I have 3 now. I gave Bill 2.
Yeah.
That's fine. Bill needed to heal, so we're all about to get equivalent.
Okay.
Alrighty.
Ooh, nice. Diamond pickaxe.
I'm just going to try and kill horses and stuff to get to up to 7 levels so I can get a Proj 2 on my diamond boots.
Alright.
Someone on that orange team.
Someone Jake's
infinity.
Okay, some of Jake's still here. Power 4 on Jake's loot. I do. Enderpearl.
That orange team is still intact.
Might be an issue. They don't have much, though. Like, as long as we can... Waxman's loot's still here a little bit. Too good. If anybody needs arrows, just stack in, please. Anybody need power 3? You got power 3?
Yeah, I got power 3 already.
I've only got power 2, okay. So I'd appreciate that.
Power 3.
Bless up.
Just going around collecting heads. People didn't collect them in the chaos. Projfat. Oh, I already have Projfat.
I checked out my pickaxe as well. I'm so... My inventory management... Rabbit.
Looking at... the teams right now, unless there's a strong mole team, it looks like it's going to be us that has to fight.
I mean, yeah, I reckon we can hopefully get in a position with another team helping us, because like we definitely gave them a bunch, but we don't have that much healing, and it's really hard to fight a team twice as big as you are.
Yeah.
But yeah, I mean, like, we can definitely try. And their mole, there's different, like, the good thing is they definitely have to have a mole.
There's a mole and Jane. At least helping them. I don't know if there's any other moles, so.
Yeah, I just had to check out my blue shield, unfortunately, about to break, so. Not ripping the team anymore.
If Orca's their mole, I think that team's kind of fucked, right?
Or Ethan. I mean, Ethan's probably better than.
Okay.
As long as it isn't Brad, it shouldn't be that much of a problem.
Brad or Tommy. I think Tommy is quite intoxicated. It's not really play this ping.
Is Nale?
Alrighty. Oh, there's pillages here, actually. That's good. They're really stupid and dumb at piercing on the crossbows.
Do you need help with
fire, that? Bro? What is he doing? Oh, there we go. He just like.
There's a team behind the outpost. Like on the hill up there.
Oh, yeah, they're shooting at us.
Yeah, Alex's team. Yeah. We can.
Oh, the orange team.
Run back a little. If they come off the hill, we.
Oh, that was a good shot. Oh my god, what? Who the fuck is landing those shots?
Yeah, this is probably the best team at this kind of range with Alex. Who's the anvil?
I do not have it.
Bill, you got an anvil?
No.
Yes. Any iron?
18?
Yeah,
tossing it down.
Do you guys need food still?
I have 3 mutton, 3 pork chops. I'm good.
I have 40 pork chop.
Yeah, if you could divvy that up, that'd be great, because I have like 5 pork and 2 mutton.
Yeah, I just dropped 10 on the ground if anyone wants to pick it up and give the other one 10.
Do you want that, Bill?
Mm-hmm.
You're both getting a sound.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that should be good for the rest of the
Thank
game.
Thank you. Yeah. With the orange team knowing about us, I don't know how much longer that'll be. Ben and Remy are still alive.
Blocks here, spear power 3. No. It's good. This power 4 doesn't have the best durability. Mm-hmm. I think we should just at least try and shoot it.
Yeah, let's go in and try and do something.
If they like actually pursue us into a forest, like where you can pop us, they will drop really fast with their gear.
Oh, they already see us.
Who's that? That's Alex.
Oh my god. How have I not hit a single shot?
Me neither, honestly, don't,
Oh.
They do have an amount of bugs with them.
I would honestly worry more about not getting hit again. Hitting shots.
Oh, I shot somebody, they're at 8 hearts now.
Nice. Who is this, like, is this Ripper and Alex off my side? Yeah, it totally is. I don't know why they're so far back.
You figure if they're turtling this hard, they can't have.
Oh, they're gone. They're gone. They're off the hill.
Yeah, you figure if they're playing like this, they don't have much. Ding dong.
Who's that? That's Orca.
Distance, I'm not gonna hit.
Who's the flame? I think Claire's team is the flame.
Oh, you're just down there.
Yeah, Claire's team's across. How much on 2.5?
I just don't think.
Are they all together?
Good. Yeah, Claire's teams look together. That, okay, I'm picking up these arrows. Claire's team's definitely the one. Unfortunately, Claire will have it, which will make it very hard to get off.
You know, rather inconvenient of the people who make pots to not brew fire res. Like, come on.
Good to know. I think we just keep running at people. Like, everybody's running from us, and it's like about to be episode 9.
Yeah.
Someone needs to fight. Yes, I don't care. Is Alex's team again on this hill, or is this...
Oh, that's orange right here.
Split off into two groups.
Oh, I see. Hit one, 7.6.
Oh, I just shot somebody, 8.5. They healing.
Hard to tell. Tommy's on 8 hearts, not healing, but nobody's really low enough to know if they have.
Oh,
I thought I had a bit of a flanker, but I didn't realize you guys are right behind me.
Cool. I shot flop. 8.3. I shot somebody else, 8.6. I shot somebody, 6.3. That's Tommy. Oh, you're just over there.
3 shots while they're running back, actually. They're not shooting back. If I can hit a single shot. Hit one.
Come on.
Shot fall.
Gonna keep pushing.
There's another team over to our right.
One.
Rain.
Rain's good. Rain's really good.
Oh,
I see Jamie. Left. Okay, change it. Maybe change your plans. Is it worth it?
No. But in terms of a story, yes.
Oh, pillagers are gonna rush after us too.
He's there on his own. Like, you'd figure if there were moles alive, they'd be together.
I mean, there's definitely a mole alive on...
Yeah, like, you'd figure Quill would be with him at least. Someone's shooting behind me. No, just...
Oh, that whole team.
What whole team?
Just the whole team is over the orange team.
Yeah. Let's go to this hill. One of them's running into the forest like that, so just disjointed right now.
Yeah, like, eventually something's gonna happen with that mole.
The mole's gonna get impatient.
No idea who this really. I guess Tommy. Go up on Tommy.
Yeah, he's really just kind of separated.
He's kind of back together now. I think he's a bit behind, but... Ow. That one.
This is such a far range.
Yeah, I think we just keep trying to push up, because what happens when we push up is they try and run, and then when they try and run, we get to actually, like, pelt them. Echo.
Ripper was just shielding. I think Remy's their mole? The green team's mole? Wait. Okay.
I'm, like, really fighting gold team, I don't know. I just have a lot of them shooting. So if you guys put more pressure on, you probably can. Hit one. Hit one.
So watch out, I think Orca's over to the left a bit. Fuck, I'm missing so many shots.
How much does it do to you? What's your healing wing?
Empty. Zero.
Oh, shit.
Ow.
Also empty.
Yeah, I'm out as well. Well, I guess we don't bother. We're just getting drained because they're just always running. Not too much to be gained. And we don't want it this range, I don't think.
No.
Okay. Maybe back to plan kill Jamie. If we find him.
Well, there's somebody. Who is that? That's Jamie.
Wait, don't shoot. Oh. It's okay. We could have got really, like, he had no fucking clue.
Fuck. Anything. You gotta be shitting me that I missed all those.
Get on me.
Shot him 2.2. I just think I just shot you.
I forgot about the totem. I need to keep pushing.
Hit him. Claire's behind us.
He's gonna get so much healing from this totem. He popped speed, we can't. We just leave him. Just leave him. We're getting chased from. Okay.
He's all the way back up at full.
It's fine. Hitting Jamie now, it doesn't gain us anything, and it just gives him more totem value.
Yeah, I see you guys.
That's a decent plan. You got his totem. Honestly, we just need to play this one out until everybody gets low enough to the point where I can pop speed, strength, howl in with my totem, and just go crazy. Who's left? Oh.
Very optimistic, Orange.
Who's this? Two people.
It's probably Claire and Jord.
What are they on? Village?
Come on, Orange. That's, I don't know who that is.
I'm shooting at us on the hill. Back off.
Oh, yeah, back off. Okay.
Well.
Did he just call out DJ as the mole?
They might be joking. Okay. I think we just hang around forest. Kind of need a melee people, and maybe try and look to run into either Quill or Binsteam.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, like, if we have to fight other people, we totally can. Like, it might get to the point where we should, but I think the gold team healed back up and pink team's full.
They gotta be out of healing by now, or they gotta be very low.
Who's this?
Is it the orange? It's more the orange team again.
They're just like everywhere because there's so many of them. They're just so spread out. Just keep running through the forest, guys. Go west.
Okay. I'm down to 22 arrows, by the way. I don't know what your guys' arrow situation is.
Mine's probably a little bit better. Pass it. Here. What's this?
Oh my god, Jamie, dude.
What? He's Jamie killing Ben?
He's fighting Ben.
The hell?
Nice.
What the fuck? Quick.
Oh, healing Jamie.
Who got it?
I got three gaps.
Okay.
I need...
We cannot let them get the sleep, by the way.
Yeah. Oh, they are.
Can you get me healing?
I'm on 2.5 hearts.
Oh. Okay.
What? What? Where? Oh my god.
Oh, he's in Viz.
Oh, don't fuck with it. Like,
shit. I still had 2 gaps on me.
Hey, Ethan.
I'm being cracked out. Oh my god.
Oh.